That is a trap and a ploy to capture you
out there.
Once the travel team has arrived at the vehicle rally point, I'll go ahead and get full accountability of each member. So bring it in a little bit closer so you can see I'm with the cap. I'm not going to put in nobody's face with the cap off. But you have that trigger mechanism. There's an arrow. You push it out. Now, what I've seen, one of the problems is sometimes what people, what we're going to do first, though, when we set these off, we're going to do the smoke in first, and then we'll do the flare in of the individuals. Because we only have a certain amount, so we'll pop one in. Down this, and then obviously after we go, before we go in the trees, you're gonna have to.
Hey, this is not a man thing. How are you doing this?
You got all kinds of nastiness going on. Would you be like, yep, there's worms, there's all kinds of protozoa, there's bacteria, there's all kinds of nasty stuff in there. But with that, iodine tablets. Now, if you run out of that, and bam, excellent. What else?
Mangrove.
Further, unless you have more questions about water in different environments. No? Okay. Like I said, I just want to make sure we talk about it. You feel good at a time. Now, well, I already mentioned it, the best place to store water is in your stomach. Set up itself. And then as we're moving in here, stop and look at the smell. It's going to be hard to pass the front communication. I saw that. We had to stop
here where the trees were out. The walk was where they cleaned out the stream.
I was going to say, I don't think we came down that far. I think we're up a little higher.
Probably.
Because we went about, you walked us about, I think. I'm going to show you how to talk and how to immediately talk to somebody instead of fumbling around through the main menu and going to voice.
What are the roots, the rhizomes, the berries, and the seeds, the reproductive parts of it?
So you find that, like, that plant, you rub it, like you said, on what?
The wrist.
I like the wrist, too, instead of jumping straight to the lips. So how long?
Stevens?
He set up a tripwire to kill what?
Triangular bandage.
Pull it out, give it to somebody. See if they make
you can make a splint out of it.
Yeah.
Brace your knee or ankle or whatever.
Yes. And to help reuse it, you can only use a part. And obviously, when it comes to fire, you want like something that catches easily. Break it down. With
yeah, don't put that stuff in the middle.
The cube does catch fire easier if you break it apart. That's my only feedback.
Between your fingers and hit the two flashes on your fingers, and at one point, hopefully, you're going to hit it out of the multiple times you keep going.
You see
But what I would do also is, I want you guys, after you get done signaling them, look at the fireball method, bring it out here, and have a couple of your team guys do the fireball, just to see how difficult it is of not shaking your hands.
Yeah, that's a ridiculous thing.
Oh, yeah.
Can you see it?
They're coming off in distance, I'm over like 500 meters. As I'm coming close to you, I put off your left door.